Cyberpunk versus Starfield. What's this? Starfield is pure trash. Is that what it's called? Oh shit. Okay. It's Cyberpunk. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. Oh, shit. That is the way that I felt about a lot of... Like, I feel like that expression is exactly the way that I felt about a lot of the game.
I want to go home!
That's cool. Oh, fuck. This is so good. Oh, my God. I think it's just funny, like, because of the way they look, man. Wait. Hold up. There was a good one there. I think I missed it. She's seen some shit? Yeah, for real. Yeah, it was right there. I knew I saw something. Bro, what's she looking at? What the fuck is she looking at, man? That's a... What the fuck, dude? That's weird. Like, what the hell? Yeah, my eyes are up here. It's about the same. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Bro, that's crazy you can do that in Cyberpunk. Man, this game really is a... It really is a game, isn't it? I didn't know that it was this much of a... of a game. Yeah, I had no idea. And so Cyberpunk 2077, like, that game looks pretty good. Like, I'm gonna be honest, like, the quality of that was impressive. Cyberpunk wasn't like that at launch. Yeah, that's true. That game was a piece of shit at launch too.
When you outsmart Bethesda and Starfield.
It's not even a good one. It's not even a good one.
There.
Close the door. Bah. Boom, bitch. Ooh, big money, big money. Ooh, big money. Let's go. No bucket head? Yeah, just have max stealth? Nah, bro, just program it in. Starfield is such a huge game, you might be surprised whenever you arrive after a jump. Oh, this is where I quit the game. Yeah, I remember this. Bro, this shit took forever. I feel like if they had just done this.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire.
Yeah, I can see why I quit.
We're all brothers and sisters.
Bro, like, where's the boss? Where's the boss? Yeah, I can't even attack anything. Like, what's going on? Same graphics as Starfield? Yeah. Wait.
Ooh.
Where is it?
It was flat.
Wait, yo, what the fuck? Where was it? But where...
Ooh. It was flat.
Oh, there it is. All right, so how big is it?
Pluto confirmed flat. Flat Earth. We just went right through it.
Wait, what?
Wait, but it still says zero. Hang on. Am I inside Pluto? What happens if I turn around from here?
What? What?
It still says zero in front of me. I must be inside of Pluto right now.
What the hell is this?
Right?
What?
How long does it now take to get out of Pluto? Come on. So we have confirmed that things in space are physically where they say they are.
But where are they? It must have not loaded.
Or at the very least, they exist in the solar system and they just made travel extremely slow, so they all feel really far.
No,
far, right?
No, guys, Pluto.
Yeah, until you get inside them.
Guys, it's definitely bigger than that. That's like the size of, if the spaceship is this big, that's like the size of a beach ball. There's no way it's that small. It's a dwarf planet. Yeah, but like, that's not a... Is a beach ball a dwarf planet?
How long will it take me to get... Does anyone know the diameter of Pluto? How long will it take me to get out? Oh, okay. Wait. It would take me another 7 hours to get out of Pluto? Oh no. Okay, what should I do?
14 hour stream.
I mean, listen. This is absurd.
Oh my god.
It's not bugged. I'm just in the middle of the planet.
So she's in.
But.
What the fuck? Open planet.
I also wouldn't think the scale is 1-to-1. Because Pluto is literally the distance we traveled to get to Pluto. We're in the center.
Got. Seven hours for the planet to not load.
I don't know what to do. Anything else other than Pluto that I can look at as a marker to confirm that I am actually still moving. But they're too far away. Okay, yeah, see, Charon is moving.
Okay, so she's still moving.
So, I am moving inside Pluto.
Oh my god.
I can't come into Pluto and not see what it likes to look like. Inside Pluto, and I just go...
Holy shit. Any Game of the Year believers? Not even sure what people are complaining about at this point. I just think it's funny. Am I the only person who thinks this is funny? That she flies to Pluto for 7 hours and it doesn't load? I think it's funny. I'm sorry. Regardless of if the game is fine or not, I think that part's really fucking funny. Holy shit, Pluto's a DLC? Oh, true. Yeah, you gotta pay extra for that. Very, very true.
Starfield vs. Skyrim guards? What's this? Oh, I've heard this before.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
Okay, Arnold.
Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to.
Yeah, what's wrong?
Hey, no loitering.
No loitering. Yeah, there you go. How big was this game? Is it 200 gigs, something like that? That was pretty impressive. Oh man, it's got 400 comments. Let's read it. What some of the comments from the individuals over at r/Starfield have to say about this. What? On the other hand, guards in Starfield actively react to your latest adventurer. Oh yeah, true. Comment removed by moderator. Okay. The police will actually react to the things they have in such as stealing or jumping in the water. It was likely a purposeful decision to make shooting not attract them for whatever reason. The mechanic and ability is just there. Oh. So, it was a decision. A lot of this stuff seems so nitpicky. Constitutional carry became a popular position on many UC planets. There it is. Post all this. Now post all the stuff that Starfield has that Skyrim doesn't. I mean, to be honest, if I spent $100 on a game, I'd be coping too. I would be. $100 on a game. Are you kidding me? You did though? Yeah, for sure. But I'm a streamer, it's whatever. And I feel like I don't need to defend it. I could eat shit. It's not like I have to tell people it's chocolate. Why can't you just eat shit? Why does everybody have to pretend like it's chocolate? You know what I mean?